Hi Anne, welcome back to my Empire.org campaign as Marathaka Confederacy. I'm sorry for not uploading any videos for a few days, because I didn't really feel for doing that, so now you know why there will be no more videos for like 6 days. And I don't really remember where I was in the last episode, or from the last episode where I ended it. Oh no, I remember. I fought my first big battle against the Marathas. No, Mughals. And I'm... Good for this. I'm going to end the turn, because there's nothing to do. I think at least. I think I asked me what of a plan I could do. This is Nero. I could build army, take my fleet I building, and land at Nero and take here. Cause then they would be forced to divide their armies on two locations. Then I would have a more beneficial situation. And I think I like this, and then probably attack Misuk. Let's replenish him. This is the sword that I got my first ship. This man is not so good, but they have honest treasury. Not you are better there. You can be there. You should be there. Claim of refunds. I don't need to change anything. Or what do I want to still replenish? Yes. So why not attack? I'll siege him. I'll be siege. It's camel gunners. Cannons and some bar gear infantry. And get my first boat. I'll need the armor now. I'm making money. Any trade? No. Hey, I'm researching. Oh yeah. No. Stop with it and get some more barker. Give it some more. Yeah, I will attack here. Yes, and I'll hold it. While my force here move up to Napur. So it's I have nothing to do now. Yeah, let's end the turn. Okay, there was that. I did kind of see that. Artillery and a lot of alien armors. Fight the battle now. This one here. These two. In reserves and the general here. I will try to take out the... Oh god. The other forces are coming over there. Front. Demolished. because there's all that. Oh god. A lot of losses, I think. But it was worth it. Because I probably get tired of it. And that's kind of good, so. Thanks for watching. And I will probably make a new video soon.